Today we're going to be making a meatball casserole with all the ingredients sourced from the Dollar Tree. Our first ingredient is of course the meatballs found in the freezer section. There is generally about 12 of them in there. Next ingredient is of course noodles. I'm using the penne pasta from the noodle section of Dollar Tree. And I've already poured out about a cup and a half of noodles. And when the water behind me starts boiling, I'll put them in. I'll also be using this Hunt's garlic and herb sauce, along with this Dollar Tree Parmesan topping. Finally, some cheese from both of these packages, the mozzarella and the cheddar. I'll be back when the noodles are done cooking. The noodles are cooked. They about doubled in size from what we originally put in. So I'm going to, at this point, add some tomato sauce and start mixing it in. I've got about half the can in there. Let's see how that does. I don't want it too saucy, the flavor, but not drenched in it. So I put in about half a can of this. This is 24 ounces, so let's say 12 ounces or so. All incorporated. Now what I'm going to do is add some cheese. I'm going to use about half a package of the cheddar, half a package of the mozzarella, and some Parmesan cheese topping. So let's put about half of a package in there. Yummy. Put another half of the mozzarella. And we're gonna mix it up. That incorporated. Looks good. And finally, I'm going to sprinkle some Parmesan in there. A couple of shakes, maybe 4 or 5 shakes ought to do it. Just mix those in. And that looks great. Now, we still have to do the meatballs. I got a package of this from the Dollar Tree. And I believe there's 12 in there, so I'm gonna just dump them out right here. They do say to keep these frozen until you're ready to use them, and they do have thawing instructions on the back. So I'm going to put them in the microwave for about a minute and a half, and I'll be right back. Well, a minute and a half seems to have been the ticket. These are nicely warmed up. They're not hot, but they're warmed up. So I'm gonna add them into our pasta mix, and I'm going to very gently incorporate them in. You don't want to break them up, though you might want to break them up. If you want more meat in there, more evenly dispersed, you may want to actually cut the meatballs in half and have that done that way. It's really up to you. I'm going to leave them whole. So, okay, that's done. Look like they're in there pretty good. I have a casserole dish. This is a 1.5 quart. I have sprayed it so that nothing sticks. I'm gonna put that in there. I have preheated the oven to 350, and I'll be putting this in momentarily. Get that all in there. Is it gonna fit? Looks like it. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna put one last sprinkle of Parmesan cheese on the top, and I'm gonna put it in the oven. I'll see you soon. Well, after about 30-35 minutes in the oven covered with foil, and then maybe 3-5 minutes uncovered, here is the final product. It looks and it smells amazing, along with some Dollar Tree garlic bread. It's gonna be a nice evening meal for the winter. I hope you enjoyed this video and that you found it useful. Thank you for watching.